back, guys, to The Evil Within. And if you guys haven't seen my previously video of part one of The Evil Within, click into my YouTube channel and you can see it for yourself, or it could be appeared on my part two video on autoplay. So, well, welcome back, guys, to The Evil Within, and I am LeeHip998, and today we're had to get past this fucking horde of zombies or wherever they are, or fucking eating corpses over there, and I don't know how to get past them there, so let's try think of something to distract them or give them attention. Alright, okay, let me see here. Let me think here. Here, like, do I have to, like, almost sneak past them because, like, am I supposed to go? I need to turn my lamp. So that they cannot see me, so they don't see my light. Yeah, that'd be very cool. I hope there are no more over here. Wait a minute, am I supposed to go this way? Go. Oh no, please, oh, don't tell me how to get past all of them. Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Shit. One over there, I think I hear one. To do. Is there not like an empty bottle nearby so I can use it to throw it over there and then they all like follow that sign so they can hear it? Near the bridge. That's him. He's gonna see me if I walk past him. Me. I gotta sneak up on him. Oh god, no! They all heard me. I fucking knew that was a bad idea.
Oh god.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna run. Oh. Oh shit. Dead end. Where am I gonna go? Oh shit. I'm gonna die. That guy's too fat. That guy is here. You know what, I might live here. Let's leave him be. I don't know if he could swim. Chapter 2's already been done. Alright, now let's save the game, just making sure. Oh, the next chapter. it's fucking, like, fucked up there when the fibbin shows like the fibbin corpse inside a locker and it's fibbin moving. I expect it's gonna be a jump scare. At least we are alive. I thought that I could probably sneak past them. I thought the melee kill would not. I thought they're not hearing the melee kill, but unfortunately, they do hear it. Well, that is something so stupid of me. Well, inside this box here. Nothing. Nothing at all. pretty sure that this guy had thrown broke three boxes with one bare fist. Like, what is he, some kind of magical, powerful guy that can break things? And get out of here on his boat or something? There's a. Oh, there's some brain. Just because it does show a brain inside the jar of the picture. There's a difference on the picture of the icon. Bullets. Full. Right, now let's see here. You know, we had to go up the stairs. Oh, come on. I feel like there's gonna be some creatures out here. Or zombies, wherever they are. Well, the camera start locking on to something. Where am I supposed to go? Past his pile of dead bodies. Maybe I need a match. Set them on fire. Oh. Oh shit, 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 shit. I have a noogie. Something up there. Right. Need like a match. That I can, maybe I could burn those bodies up. I might need this in case I do get killed. You know, let me focus here. There must be like somewhere to for them get up here. Most of the screen was like full screen, instead it's like this fucking like shape screen. Get up here. How the hell am I gonna get up here? Guys, help me! Wait, can I climb up here? Oh, that's a flipping blanket for my moved. Oh wait, oh there we are. How did I not notice that there's a match sitting there? Oh, they burned to ash. I'm gonna let it burn, burn, burn. I better just crouch because there might be zombies up here. That door is open. Is the door open for me or is there like somebody up there? I don't trust anybody to go up those stairs. Excuse me, he's fed my arms with suits going through that wall there. They should get the graphics bigger better. Wait a minute, there's no door there. I just saw doors open, but then there's nothing there. There's nothing there! I had to crouch here so that no one cannot hear me.
Shit.
What? What do you mean, shit? Oh, that's why the door's blocked. There must be like some way here to fill in. Okay, I wonder where the others are. I might run into the doctor. The doctor might be here somewhere. I'm guessing. Stop doing that to the fucking doors. I know it's the wind it's doing that, but stop it! Excuse me, I kind of jumped there for a second there. Bring that with me. If I see a beer ball, that means that there are some zombies in here. Oh wait, it's one of those traps there. Stop the needle. Blue, success. Red, failure. Stopping the needle in the blue zone within one rotation will disarm the trap. Disarming the trap will yield trap parts. Okay, I just failed that one right away. Better get some heal there. There we are, right now. Let's go now. Need a match so that we... Wait, that's not a match, that's a grenade. It's this grenade. This stick grenade is relic from nearly 100 years ago. How it ended up in the private hands is unknown. Oh, we don't want to find out, then we haven't got time for this. Hey, let's pick this up. If you got, I have no clue why I'm crouching, guys. It's because I have a feeling I'm gonna run into some zombies or monsters, and especially traps. Did I step on the trigger? Oh, I better find another way around. I just break his window. No, I can't. There's nowhere to go. Right. Okay, there's nobody out there, just making sure. Whoa! Jesus me! So many traps, they really don't want me to go anywhere. I know if I run into that trap there, if I run into that trap, I'll be dead. I did not see that coming. Wow, is this like an R trap? Well. Yikes. You know what that means, guys? It's the bear where you can save. Yep, there she is again.
She's gone.
Journal of Sebastian Carlson as December 2004. First day as a detective. My new partner, Murray Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no nonsense, my kind of woman, but I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today.
What?
Well, who cares? That was the weirdest fucking note I ever seen in my life. I just wrote or read. I meant to say read. Why did I say wrote? Read, for God's sake. Why is a cockroach just coming out of that fucking. Right then, cockroaches, you better fucking. I'll crush you all if you. And there's also a flying over me as well.
My head.
Right, now. Get out of here now. Can I not like look through these rooms here just to see if there's anybody in there? Well, I'm not gonna be out here yet. I just want to see if there's anything else that I might see. There might be like something like I need to look through.
Have you forgotten something?
Oh, there she is. Let me just see it first. I don't know why I keep on saving, guys. It's because I always have a feeling that my game might fucking crash or something, and that's why I'm worried that I might flip and go all the way back to the beginning. You gonna say something, or are you just gonna like look at me? Answer me, goddammit! Oh, you're not gonna answer me, okay? Well, let's follow this, let's go on ahead then. I might as well just have to upgrade myself. Now let's go, guys. Let's do this. Let's try to get ourselves very strong. Now, what can we? Abilities or weapons? We might need about weapons to be stronger, because just in case if we runs that fucking crazy chainsaw guy again, if he is still alive or I don't want to find out. So I'm just gonna fucking not to think about it then. Right. Is this one gonna say anything? Just making sure. Can I go through here? I can't. So I guess I'll just go then. Right. What's happening here? Oh wait, there's more cockroaches. What about everywhere? Trying to pick up some bottles so I can use them to get some. That was a close one. I was saying, guys, so I can use this bottle to give the monster some attention. I just stopped talking there because the filming bomb was about to go off there when I walked in. There we are, that's correct. The first one I did was a flipping fail. A big fail. There's another one. How many traps are? Who the hell set these traps? Is it the monsters? There's no way that the monsters does that. Is that a hiding place? Just in case if I'm gonna hide. Yep, it is. So I can, if there's anything gonna happen, I can hide in this closet. Annex are filming creepiest places ever. Because when you're up here, it's very quiet and very dark.
Leslie! Over here!
Oh god. No.
Is that the doctor?
Who's there?
No, don't shoot!
I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Holy shit, that's a lot of them.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
This is like Resident Evil 4 because they're holding weapons. Oh, for God's sake.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Where did the doctor go? You know, what does this do? Oh, so there, so that's how the traps went off, because the lever was on loose.
You need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Well, make sure you don't get yourself killed, because I don't know how fast they are or if they're strong enough.
That old guy is gonna get himself killed.
Did you see that, guys? He just disappeared. What is that noise? No. No. That better not be who I think it is. Nope. You know what, guys? I'll be right back. I'm gonna cut this clip here so I can think about this plan idea, so I'll be right back. Must be that chainsaw guy, because he is actually sounds like him. Oh shit, shit. I can't see traps. Always these traps always flipping everything. Well, at least I can hide here. Don't you dare look under the bed. That's right, you walk away. Want me dead so bad? That was easy. Are you serious? I don't try to shoot in the head. Somebody coming. I hear somebody coming. Yeah, there's definitely somebody out there outside the room. Might not be anybody down here. On him. And a burn is up. Let me grab this axe because I might need it. That definitely does sound like that chainsaw guy must be in there.
Thank you.
Can I sneak up on him? Yeah, that's what I'm just gonna kill all of them. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna kill every zombie in this village, and then I can take care of that chainsaw guy. That guy with the chainsaw is so mad. That's a deer. Whoa.
Shit. Better find cover.
How the hell did I not notice him? How the hell am I gonna avoid him? He's in there, he's behind that fucking fence. Shit, he can see me. Run! Right. Sneak up on him. Right. That's a new weapon. Explosive bolt and explosive warhead for the Agony crossbow will donate. When enemies approach, it can be placed on things like floors or walls and even enemies. Wow, that's very cool. Burn. Okay, there's a closet I can hide in just in case if something happens. Here, one of them upstairs. Where's the doctor? Is he coming in here? Wait, what's in here? That is so awesome, a shotgun. The pump action shotgun has a short barrel and a wide choke, sending pellets over a short but wide area. Is he coming this way? Very cool when they're glowing. There we are. That's all of them down. Well, there's only one more. It has a sniper rifle. I need to take him down. No, I don't. I need it axed. Ammo full. It's always full. Wonder how many have entered in this house. I think there's only three.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
How did you get up there? Not many here. Anything else over here? Well, the large syringe in this medical kit provides major health restoration, but with temporary side effects. Are a limited number of them, but they also increase health a little with each use.
Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amount
as
of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Oh. You don't have to listen to that voice message ever again. Well, because we've listened to it. There better not be any monsters out here. Right, we're outside again. Fortunately, we're actually out in the balcony where. Right. I think that's all the monsters here. I just took them. There's only one more on that balcony with a sniper rifle. If I take him down, maybe I'll get his sniper. At least I got this crowbar to come handy. Where is it? I might need it. Does it not like have any different type of arrow? So right, here we go. We're just going to like go out there and face this guy with a sniper. Maybe if I shoot this bow at him, then it might flash him or whatever it's doing to him there. The only way we find out is to see. Go! Bullseye. Shit. Shit. Run. Hide in the closet. You'll find me in here. You never find me in here. If I broke the windows. Oh, what? How do you know I'm in here? pistol. Here, go ahead, shot. Might need your axe because I can use it to kill you all. I cannot believe that monster or zombie, whatever he's called, actually know I'm in the closet. Like, how does he know I'm in the closet? Can he like smell me or something? This is actually so fucking, this game is so awesome. I wonder if it's safe to come outside because I think there's like more of them up there. Right. What if it's light here? So I can see where I'm going. Have that other guy over there. I don't know, where do these more other ones come from? Who the hell fell? They captured him or something, that way he's in there chained up. So he can't get out. Where the hell is she going? As long as she's up those stairs, I'm down here. I thought the doctor lured them all into the fucking house, and then but some of them are not been lured. How am I spotted? Oh shit, that's why, because there's one upstairs too. Okay, how the hell is he? That's it. And you're dying. That works. What the flip? How many of these fucking guys are there? Are fucking coming out of nowhere? Must be like heading somewhere. I don't want to waste any fucking ammo on my guns. That's why I'm trying to melee kill y'all. I better heal myself because I am actually fucking gonna be dying now. Right, I only have like 3 bullets. Well, looks like we have to like find another way. Wait, never mind, I'm just downstairs here. Seriously? Why does that always have to be found? Be destroyed down here? Making sure that I can just get here through here so I don't have to like worry about them. Shit, wrong. Oh my god. I'm sick of these flipping traps. Please don't find me, please don't find me, please don't find me, please don't find me. That was a close one. My heart's beating like so hard in the game. Like he's hiding in the closet and you can feel his heart beating very fast. It feels like as if he's going to... He's like feeling terrified, he's feeling monsters. There. How many are there? Get with me. There we go. Burn, baby, burn. That's right, you burn, little bitch. Yeah, where should I go now? What's this trap do? I know what to do. Let's see if he's going to see me. See if I can set a trap from there. Fatality. If you guys are enjoying this video, leave a comment and let me know. More matches. That's what I needed. Oh. All these are like one of the arrows for the bow, right? Right. Is that the ball? Has to be. Now, yeah, get off your knife.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Shit, a chainsaw. Doesn't mean I have to get that chainsaw from that crazy fellow maniac chainsaw guy. I don't know if his name, what his name is. I'm just saying that because I don't know what his name is. But I'm not gonna deny it. I'm gonna kill all the. Those crazy monsters first, because if I fight him, he might end up having a backup. Susie. Alright, there we go. Why'd I have to burn him? I headshot him. Right. Now let's get started here. Please tell me that's all the monsters. Wait, why did I set this on fire? Oh. Instead of just from stepping the door and from broke it. Right. Wonder how did they catch him? Like, did he fall into a trap or something? That eye searching eye icon is still here. Does it mean there's like another one here somewhere? I'm gonna get all the weapons so I can collect them all, so I can use it, so I can fight this crazy maniac chainsaw guy. I think he has a chainsaw. Maybe it's lying right next to him or something. There's a trap. There we go. Okay, I can't break that. Like, do I have like 7-3? Can't break that barricade. Oh, for God's sake. I guess that's why, because there's another guy down there. Not sure he saw me. What? How did that not work? Oh, you have to be burned anyway. Set them all. Way to find out is to climb down. I hope he does not hurt the pigs. Whoa! What the flip? Oh. Get up these ladders! That scared the shit out of me! Whoa! He doesn't even have a chainsaw in his fucking hand. How did he flip and get them? Can he climb up? Yes, he can. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, excuse me, I thought he'd run into flipping corners. No! Oh, he killed me. That is so bullshit. I should have just shot him when he's actually, you know, like, climbing up the ladder. I can just keep on shooting him and he might fall down and die. That works. I feel like no, I'm not from stupid. No door closes on me. Please don't tell me I don't have to start over this again, because seriously. What did he do with that sniper rifle? Like, I did kill the guy up here with the sniper rifle, but then he, I'm pretty sure he dropped it somewhere. Where is it? Go back. How the hell am I going to defeat him? Well, I might as well just try again. Well, I know what to do here. How did he get the chainsaw? Like, I look down and I just see he has, like, no chainsaw in his hand, but then he has. Now, when I walk up to his fucking cage. Wish me luck, guys, if I'm gonna fight this guy again. Yeah, he has no chainsaw in his fucking hand. How did he get it? That's where he jumped. I fuck up with the fucking trapped. Fucking trap always fucking ruins everything. Here we go. I forgot I have the grenades, they'll come handy to fill and blow them up. Let me look through here, see if I don't see if there's anybody out there. Nope, there's no way down there. Oh, that's why. Excuse me. Adrian, hey, wait. What? There's another one. Yeah, there's another one. Give him a fall. And he fell again, because I killed him with a headshot. Is that them all? This is for too long, guys, so it is, isn't it? I can't believe that scared the shit out of me here when he fucking broke the fucking cage. Right, let's tie this with some grenades on him there. Climb, 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 climb! Now it's time for the fucking crossbow. Headshot. Time for the shotgun. Yes! Get in there! Take that, you stupid monster. What the hell's happening here? What's going on here? There he is again. Wait, if I kill each of these bosses, they all go inside him and he... Does that make him stronger?
Better hold on to this.
Well, it looks like that's all the fucking monsters and a fucking crazy maniac chainsaw. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought that was a trap there. Right, now here we go. Right, we don't need a chainsaw anymore. It's strange, like, where he just threw it and then it disappeared when he dropped it. That is so weird. It disappeared.
Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Well, the gate is shut behind us. Chapter 3 clear. Save the game. Yep, so I don't fucking start over again, I'll be filming some bullshit. On to the next chapter, guys. This game is so good, guys. They did a good job making everything like fucking crazy and scary, and also filming lots of blood everywhere. I guess that's why they released it from Halloween. And 2 years ago.
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion.
But hope there's
no... think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Hold on, I'm here, Doctor. I'll be right back. I need to see what's happening here.
I knew it.
Now everything's very quiet now.
Have you forgotten something?
I have not forgot something. What the hell? Why the hell you keep asking me that same question every time? Right, it's time to get some abilities. Or should I say, time to get upgrade. I wonder, is this in his head? Because every time he must get knocked out, he must be inside his head. Time for some abilities, because I really need to get stronger. Right, there you go, that should be full enough. The hell, where did he come from? He just saw me got sucked into the mirror and he decided like come on in and see what's happening.
He must be going.
He might be in here.
Valerio, Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away.
OG, he's a fucking zombie you're just talking to.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
I mean, he's so fucking fat. Not even joking. What? Wait, it's showing us what happened to him there. Itchy. Excuse me, he must have fucking killed himself by keep on scratching his fucking head.
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
Wait, what's happening here? He has a key inside of him. Oh hell no! If I'm trying to get that key out of there, he might come to life and attack me. Welcome, guys, to back to the Evil Within Part 2. Well, actually, you know what happened here, guys? Last time, I was actually recording the Evil Within Part 2, but unfortunately, the Twitch kind of stopped recording there, but that I ended up with the part where you met the Doctor's brother that's actually already been a zombie. And so apparently, is that we're actually end up into the sewers right now. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen what happened to the Doctor's brother and the Evil Within Part 2, well, actually, I was recording Part 2, but unfortunately, it just stopped recording. So that's why I ended up recording at the part where I met the Doctor's brother and the Evil Within. So I'll tell you what happened here. I was going to get the keys out of this dead body, and then suddenly the dead body come to life and I'm just gonna shit at me there. So you know, now we're back to the Evil Within here, and now we're back into the sewers. So you guys, if you guys are wondering, my TV is actually up there. It's like on the wall up there. So if you guys see me looking up, that means I am recording it up there. Well, or that's what I'm doing. So let's hop right into it then. Right, there's better not be anything bad in the swimming sewers. So apparently, is that where they did that? Yeah, like where we can just kill the Doctor's brother because he's already dead. So right, I know that must be gasoline that sets things on fire. Oh, that was a close one. How did I not see that button? Well, yeah, if you guys see these bombs, guys, destroy them because they're very dangerous. Fuck. Then that is actually a this puzzle I just did there. Well, too bad, I don't need it. I hope it does not record. Hope my face cam does not stop recording there, because seriously, I just really want to do this here. Wait, can I jump here or something? Let me see if I can jump. Yep, I can. Okay, where should I go? Oh wait, hold on, what does this do? Alright, apparently it kicks this barrel thing there. Come on. What am I supposed to do with it? Is this for using to kill monsters in case if there's like a boss battle going on? Let's just keep kicking it and make it go towards the edge of the barrel. Or should I say platform, boys? Oh shit, no, I'm gonna fall off. There. Might not just come down. There's two of them down here, but I think I don't know what am I supposed to do with them. Right, let's leave this room. Where's the room? Ah, there it is. So if you guys are enjoying my videos, guys, punch that subscribe button, and also I want to see like 100 likes on this video. So thank you for if you guys are going to be joining watching this. I just like you guys all on YouTube. You should watch Markiplier, Evil Within Part 2, because Markiplier plays the Evil Within Part 2 and everything as well on PC, and I'm playing it on Xbox, as you guys can tell. What the fuck? Whoa! I did not see that coming. Who set the trap? What's this here? Oh yes, ammo. Oh shit, it's full. I forgot. This is so disgusting. Full of the bodies and everything. Back here. Where am I supposed to go? Let's see here, where should I go? I think I'd go this way. If I was down here, I'm gonna film and get the hell out of here, because I cannot stand all this fucking disgusting stuff. That was a close one. That was a trap I didn't run into. You know, he had that crouch pass it very quietly so it does not go off. Ears. I there goes that. Oh, what? You gotta be joking me. Oh, no, not him again. What's happening? Oh, gosh, give me a break. I just got started here. Now he's bringing them all to life. So great, now I had to fucking fight them all. I don't want to waste too much ammo on this fucking gun. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Run to the trap. Kaboom. Oh shit. Whoa, whoa! Jeez mate, where the hell did he come from? Oh shit. I need my shotgun out. Oh shit, I need to reload. These guys are so fat. I'm fucking. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm dead. Oh no, piss off! Jeez, man, I'm gonna die if I'm getting killed in here. I need to get the hell out of this water. Let me get them an explosion here. Grenade time. Oh, run! There we are. Guys, the film cutscene is played there of me, doors began to open, and then that is so bullshit. Can they not like make the what just happened? So, you know what, guys, I'm gonna cut this clip here, so I'll be right back. Right, guys, we're back now, so yeah, sorry about that, guys, where it just took me a bit so long here, so, well, when this happened, the film and bomb, the cutscene was starting playing, so it shows the door again cleared up. That is like so bullshit, so there's, it's kind of hilarious, but I'm pretty sure you guys are going to be laughing so hard of me getting killed by a cutscene that actually made me stop moving. Why am I walking so slow? Right, now apparently we're in this type of hallway. What is this place? What the flip is that thing? Run, 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 run. Oh my god, what the heck is that thing?
Shit, I better run.
Open the door. It's fucking locked. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? What the hell is that thing? Oh my god, oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh, thank you there. Looks like a mutant girl. Press the button! Oh my gosh, where should I go? Where should I go? Yes, yes, yeah. Go, 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 go! Get down! Get down! Oh my god, I hate it when people do that, but characters from missing a bite. It's supposed to jump down, that's what horror movies do. You jump down. I'm just gonna keep.
What is it with you?
Run. Oh, for God's sake, I'm sick and tired of these fucking traps. Oh, thank goodness. Aha, sucker, trying to get me now, you little bitch. Oh my god, that was actually a bit scary. Someone got chased by someone, sometimes Spider Woman, whoever she is. Right, I think we're safe now. What the heck? Oh, for goodness sake, you gotta give me a break! Never gives up, does she? I run. I have no clue what the hell that thing is.
Damn it. That was close.
I thought that thing gave up there, but it's still fucking chasing after me so bad, guys. Oh my god, that was actually a bit hilarious. From the heat when these fucking characters do this for messing about. Maybe just keep coming down these stairs. Nice bit run turn. I'm still down to traps. That always fun and try to. No, thank you. I'm out of here. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to shoot him? Oh no! Leave me alone! What the hell's going on? Oh my god, he's destroying the stairs. What the hell's happening? No, we're falling. Is that me dead? Oh, fortunately not, we're still alive. Yep. I know that fucking teleports and also fucking bring people back from the dead as zombies. Like, I have no idea what it's supposed to be. That is actually terrifying when you see. This is why the evil. Because this remember, it's like a very safe game. Right, next chapter. I don't know if I might run into that girl again if she is going to be appearing as a boss battle. Yeah, we make fun of ridiculous if given. Oh great, here we go again. We go ahead to go through the mirror again. Let's read this here. Myra was almost killed the afternoon, shot by, I suspect, we were pursuing, thank god I was there. She's going to be okay, but seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Okay, and the mirror's broken. Amazing, you know what it means, guys. It's time to go through that fucking mirror and meet that fucking woman again.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Right, then which way should I go? You know, this time we're just outside the room now, still waking up in the bed anymore. Right, now here she is again.
You should find this useful.
Investigating stalls on the serial killer case, community casually optimistic, lack of new leads, police suspect serial killer may have gone. It won't let me time. Maybe something's happening. She like a hallucination. Like, what? Maybe if I block her, we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll cop to her. No, she looks real to me there, but I think she's in my head. Well, let's see what happens if we end up here. Let's click the door.
You don't talk much.
I guess you're right, because I think she's just ignoring you. She doesn't give a shit off your questions.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this?
Yes, I do. Oh, why am I holding her?
Will allow you to open this door.
Each door. I'll just pick this one. Oh, I need this. Oh, god damn, it's full. Let me see if I can heal myself again, because I think I might be making sure I'm fully health. There you go. Give it to me there. Thank you. Where did she go? Oh, there she is. Maybe do I have like more keys? Let me see. I'm gonna take a look. Do I have like more keys in here? No, apparently not. I don't have no keys. Where did I find that key? Let me investigate even more. What do we have here? I don't even know What do you guys think? Why are we here? Are we looking at something here? Let me just take a look here. Am I supposed to take this stuff in? No man, let me give myself like an hour first aid kit here. To get myself, I get my health bar like fully up there. There we go, now it's gone. And it closes. Right, no, yeah, let's go back. Let me look over here one more time. Oops, I just pressed the chair over by accident. Whoops, I broke your chair. Right, now what? Am I supposed to talk to you now? Oh, I can save now. I thought that won't let me save. Yep, it'd be like ridiculous, guys, if you were like going to save a game and it's like won't let you. If it won't let you, that means that you had to like play the game without leaving it or turn off the game. That would be so terrible. Wait, did I save it already? I think I forgot. I wasn't even paying attention. I was paying attention to you guys watching me there. Right, now. Right, let's get back to the mirror. Well, good thing is that. Yeah, do you guys like my? If you guys see my Super Mario Galaxy picture, apparently Smosh has that same picture, so I actually got one too, and then I actually noticed that they have one. I'm like, wait a minute. So I look at my picture of Super Mario Galaxy, and they actually have one as well. That's very cool. He is watching. We can't leave. Why? Why we can't leave? Make the noise. I better set this on fire just in case it comes to life. It has one leg though, but it might crawl. So it might. Okay, I just kicked the door and then the creature just disappeared. I'm just gonna crouch seat. There's somebody over there. Her coughing, was that me or is that somebody else coughing? Oh no, must be invisible. Yep, I was right. Only have like bullets here. What? No, I meant the shotgun, you idiot. Unfortunately, I better use my pistol. Where the hell is it? There we are. What was the film creators thinking of film creating like invisible zombies that goes invisible? That would be so bullshit because like it should add like some type of movement splat noise to let you know like where the creature is. I don't wanna fight those fucking zombies. I don't find fight invisible ones that much. I thought that was a hallucination, but I realized it must be an invisible zombie I just run into. You just turn off the light in case if I run into more of them. I don't think why I'm crouching, guys, it's because I'm making sure I'm staying hidden. That'll be fair, if I was invisible, no one would see me.
Looks like I have to get down.
Well, let's see what happens here, guys, down here. What the heck is that? What the heck is that? What the hell? Why is that rat carrying a statue? faster. Shit. Uh-oh. I probably knew it. I hate it when he reloads it very quickly. I might have to hit something. Yep. I hate these fucking type of monsters you fight. It becomes visible. Now, Graham, I have ammo because this fucking zombie. I had to punch it in. Yeah, God, it's fucking disgusting. What am I supposed to do, guys? How the hell am I going to save some ammo by trying to avoid these invisible zombies? Because like, is there like a tip way to like not waste ammo? Because like, there must be something I must be missing. Let me come closer, guys. Guys can see me better. This door locked. Needs a key card.
Need to find a key card.
Hold it. It needs a key card. Need to find a way here to flip and get past all these invisible monsters. Are they actually called zombies, guys? Like, I better go onto the internet and type in Evil Within monsters. And they might do say it might say zombies or maybe a name or maybe it could be like they may have like a name. So I'm gonna see what they are called. Please! Oh, fuck! I fucking knew it.
Out of ammo.
Why? I hate playing fucking games when you run out of ammo. Yeah, that's why here. But I'm trying to make the zombie to appear. Is there like a way to make it appear? Oh right, I forgot. I'm using the flipping arrow explosion. I just should have switched arrows there. Oh right, how am I here? Please tell me no more invisible monsters. I can't stand all of them. The hell are they called? Hey, there's a dead body laying there. If I pick this up, it's gonna come to life, isn't it? No, apparently not. It better not come to life. Please, no more zombies. Oh, I knew it.
Out of ammo.
Oh, come on, is there a way to switch? You know, so what does X do? Okay, it switches him. Shit. I need to like watch out. I hate these flipping invisible zombies so much. I hate them. Why would they add them to the flipping game? It's not fucking funny. Ugh. See, like, that's why I hate them. Because I waste so much. I wasted, like, so many ammo on this film gun. And then I'm so done. I'm fucking done with fucking creators fucking adding fucking monsters that actually become invisible. But yeah, but I still like the creators. But I wish that they could stop fucking adding invisible monsters in the game. Because it seriously. No one does not like invisible monsters. Like, how the hell are you going to flipping fight them if they don't know where they are? And they're supposed to give you like a little tip, like maybe like close your eyes, you might hear like movement or something. That might work. I can't even fucking take this anymore. If I run into like one more invisible zombie, I'm just gonna fucking cut this clip here, and then nobody will not be able to see what happened. But don't worry, guys. I'm very nice to you guys. It's because. I don't want this video to be taking too long for you guys, because I'm pretty sure you guys would be like boring sitting me watching me playing this for too long. You guys would be like this here. Oh, boring. But yeah. So I named my own army, YouTube army called 998, so you guys can join in my 998 army. So you can join my army if you want. You can also join in PewDiePie's Brutal Army, and also, does Markiplier have an army as well? Because he does wear a mustache. Everyone could wear his pink mustache. Alright, now let's get started here. Shit, not you again. Can you ever please go somewhere else? Stuff up and bothering me. Jeez, fucking guy. Take the fucking guy. I think I better go to the shop by like a webcam here, still use my phone here. Like, what is. Sorry, excuse me, guys. Oh, I just have like a drink of Pepsi downstairs today. What's gonna happen here? What the heck is this? How many people? Okay, it's showing a ghost drawing pictures. So I had them. Well, it looks like I have to come in here. Wish me luck, guys. I might get jumped by a jump scare or something. I actually heard that Emily wants to play. Is now on Xbox, guys. It's very surprising, so it is. Right now. What the flip? Okay, this must be a puzzle here. I had to start here. So if I pick the wrong puzzle, I get killed. This is not gonna be easy, guys. I'm serious. It's not gonna be easy. I don't know if it could be. I never did this puzzle before. So I better look to the people one more time. What the hell? I am so confused, guys. Hold on, man. Oh, right. That's why. Cause there's like each room had a sword, right? I better look into one more hole like this time. Hey, which one is it? Maybe this one. No! Oh, for God's sake. I really hate this fucking game when found puzzles. I hate puzzles so much. Don't say that I'm shit at it, guys, because everybody is not very good at puzzles. Because you have no clue what you had to do. It's gonna be like terrible. So wait, let me look at. Okay, now which hole is it? Okay, I'll deal with that hole. I'm gonna deal with this one here. Hold on a minute. There's three of them. Oh wait, this is the right one I'm supposed to be doing. Crazy child like drawing like walls. This is like a mental hospital or something. That must have been abandoned for like lots of years in this game. Right, now let's try this other button. Please work. Oh, right. So I thought that when I heard that noise, I thought that means that I did it wrong there. That's why I just stopped there. Yeah, sorry about it, guys. When I saw this puzzle here, guys, I just thought that I did it wrong here. Because like, when I hear that creepy noise, I thought that means I've got the wrong button I pressed again. And then the spike decided to kill me instead. Okay, now we're looking at a doctor. Right now, okay, I can stop looking now. I hope I got the right. I hope this one. I never did this one before. This one. Yes. So like, well, why do we have to kill these dead boys anyway? Is there like something wrong? Is there like a weak spot to kill? Oh, that's why, because we're trying to get something to appear. And that's why, it's because there's blood trail. Why not? Okay, now one more puzzle left. Is this crazy guy, some guy writing a book? Or drawing a book, whatever he's doing. Right, now let's try. Wait a minute. Was it this one I tried? Please tell me. Yes, I did. I thought if I pressed the wrong one, I'll be like, had to start over again. I know, wait, one more thing, there's a book over here, or a note. He lies on his own son, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous, gone to be better placed, that hyper-recreate, that technomanious fool. I know the truth, I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He always resented our closeness, right? Thinks he can use it against me. Does it? He take me for a fool? Lore is not dead. What is he talking about? What's going on here? This is from the scene, guys. Right now. Wow, in here. Whoa. What the hell was that about? Jump scare. You know what, guys? I'm just going to end this video here. So, thank you so much for watching. And then if you guys are enjoying this video, punch that like button and also subscribe to my channel and join in the 998 army. So, as always, I will see you on the next video. Wait a minute. I don't know what kind of goodbye line should I say here. So, I decided to like say, I will see you on the next video. So, goodbye. And I'll see you guys.